The initial number of students enrolled in a high school that now has B students and which lost C students and then gained 100 students. So as we know here, the initial number, we want to look for the initial number of the students enrolled in a high school. But now, how many students has? Now it has a B students. Let's say B students is here B. Let me write it with a B here. It represents the, how many students are now. But which lost? It means from the initial number of the students, it lost C students. Let's say X, we write the initial number of students. We don't know how many they were. So here, lost C students. Let's write this lost minus C. For the lost, let's write with the operator minus. And then gained 100 students. And gained, let's write with a positive number, plus 100. And now we want to know the initial number of the students. We want to know, we are solving for x, because x represents the initial number of the students. Plus c both sides, so the sides I want to isolate x. So I want to cancel c's and minus 100. Plus c and minus 100 here in this side, so this we can cancel. So x remain by itself. And x is equal with a b, plus c minus 100. And according to our reasoning, if we are looking here in the answer A, B, C, the best answer here is the answer B. It looks similar with our answer. So the right answer is answer B. And the rest of the answers are incorrect according to our reasoning.